My name is Selewalo Molefe, they call me Miss B. I'm a head volunteer at the hub. The hub is a creative technology lab here in Mauritania, whereby we offer the community of Mauritania with access to computers and access to cheap internet. In the morning, we had a workshop by African Green Generation, a group that comes from Maseru and Mushoshatu, which has been working with the cleanup campaigns for the past years.
I'm Martha Maema, and I'm here with Africa's Green Generation, a community-based organization in Mushoshatu that works with kids around issues around the environment. Today, we're in Mauritania doing a community cleanup and also having a workshop based on environmental stewardship and how trash and climate change link together.
We have another group which is called Nebulent Recycling Group. The trash that we pick is going to be recycled.
I'm Batau Madani, and I'm here with Mrakani Simoko from Nebulent Recycling. Nebulent is a group of young recyclers in the country who came together back in 2012. We came together with the initiative of trying to expand or grow the industry of recyclers in the country. Even today, we're cleaning up Mauritania in a way of also collecting the resources from the cleanup into another project that Nebulet Recycling is working on. Trying to go into the building or industry in a way of sustainable buildings out of waste material.
We're consuming the environment, but at the same time, some of the things we'll be collecting from the environment, we'll be recycling them and making them into more useful things, unlike taking them as trash.
We are very excited too that we are having conservation music with us here, and we are looking forward to a possible workshop that they might hold here at the hub.
The power of music is big. It's big. So it's gonna play a very big role into pursuing, into achieving what we are trying to achieve. Everybody enjoys music. If it's pleasurable to your ear and you enjoy listening to it, it's gonna eventually sink into you that the music is giving you some information that you crucially need.